All right, breaking news for you now from overnight as a shooting and a robbery took place in the parking lot of the Dunkin' Donuts at Emerson and 995. Police say someone was shot and robbed in the parking lot. It happened around 2 o'clock in the morning. Now, it's unclear if the victim is actually an employee there, but we knew though they're expected to live.
And right now,